Prudel in the corner. Now for Lalonde. Here on the near boards, a shot. It was deflected wide by Carrier. Darcy down the corner looking for it, and they're going to say the puck was hit with a high stick. And everybody's going to get involved down low. As we got fisticuffs, Brunel's going to go with somebody. Brunel punching away. Those two are going toe-to-toe! And Brunel takes his man down. He'll back up. Brunel and Zach Beaton. And Brunel wants a piece of Beaton. The linesman is trying to break those two up. That's Dave Ivey from North Sydney trying to get in there. Brunel still wants a piece of Zach Beaton. There was an initial penalty coming on the play after the whistle. And the linesman finally able to get those two broken up. Loving it here at Center 200 Friday night. Their team, though, down a goal. It's 2:28 remaining here in the second period, and we'll see what the referees decide as far as penalties are.